your essence. this point, I could never stand the vertigo. We must go deeper.
Our drafting table. This was where we designed the new one.
I designed it.
Doesn't matter. But it quit.
Growth? This is not a natural formation, and not a product of the Loom. It's the demon, a part of its body. Zoltun and I saw something similar in Kedistan, but we are in Hawazar. How large has Malphas become?
Here, this is where we will draw Malphas out.
Yeah.
have grown beyond us. You will never be removed, will you?
We must leave this place quickly. No, I am not all right. When we discovered the loom was tainted, Sultan said these words to me. So ends a dream, and all dreams with it. Now I realize he was right. There is no undoing this. The loom is ruined. The demon has made it its own. You know what we must do. Kill the loom. Without its power, the demon will wither and die.
into iron, into rust. so thine. Our child.
Fearful of this moment. The thought of it was abhorrent, beyond reckoning. The nightmares came to pass, the dreams snuffed out. And yet, despite all that, here I am. My heart beating, my hands my own, because of you. You freed me. And showed me what I refused to see. So thank you. Truly.
I cannot salvage that.